Jesus made angry. As the purposely sent representative of his Father, the Lord Jesus Christ gave and demonstrated by his life compassion, mercy, and truth. Jesus, as the image and likeness of his Father in word and action, also expressed anger. Jesus gave definite warnings against certain actions and reactions related to dishonoring God. By the thoughtless treatment of others, Jesus, as revealed by his words, is especially angered by those using his name yet not doing as he says. Matthew 7:22-23. Many will say to me in that day, "Lord, Lord, have we not prophesied in thy name, and in thy name have cast out devils, and in thy name done many wonderful works?" And then will I profess unto them, "I never knew you. Depart from me, ye that work iniquity." Matthew 25:41-46. Then shall he say unto them on his left hand, "Depart from me, ye cursed, into everlasting fire, prepared for the devil and his angels. For I was an hungered, and ye gave me no meat. I was thirsty, and ye gave me no drink. I was a stranger, and ye took me not in. Naked, and ye clothed me not. Sick, and in prison, and ye visited me not." Then shall they also answer him, saying, "Lord, when saw we thee an hungered, or thirsty, or stranger, or naked, or sick, or in prison, and did not minister unto thee?" Then shall he answer them, saying, "Verily I say unto you, inasmuch as ye did it not to one of the least of these, ye did it not to me." And these shall go away into everlasting punishment, but the righteous into life eternal.